Today we're designing a mug. I got this plain black mug for $1.50 at the Dollar Tree, and I decided to customize it office theme because it's my favorite show. So all I gotta do is print out my designs and put them on the mug. The mug is complete. We got World's Best Boss on the front, Dunder Mifflin on the back, and then at the bottom, we got a little Easter egg, the office logo. But let me know what y'all think. Did we make it better or worse? And I'll see y'all in the next video. Deuces.